Yes, yes, come in, come in, come in. Have a seat anywhere. This is the one room in the country where we cannot be recorded.
Can I take this mask off now?
Do you know Avon Hertz?
Avon Hertz. Yes, the Avon Hertz. Don't act all weird. I'm just a normal genius. I do very normal things like kite surf with presidents and date B-list actresses. I bleed real tears. This is real hair. I program and I have actual emotions. I'm sort of like one of those things that is good at lots of things. Why isn't this person talking?
Don't worry about it. Mr. Hertz took his first company public when he was 22 years old.
21 and three quarters. I was worth $1.5 billion by the time I was 25. I'm trying to save the world, for fuck's sake, man, if it'll let me.
Avon was helping the IAA, the government.
Helping the government? I was trying to be the government. My work with artificial intelligence. Thinking only better. That's my slogan, by the way. I was trying to guide the government through a security and ethics nightmare it had stumbled into, when whoosh, I'm told, no thanks. It's a fucking joke, but I'm not laughing.
Avon is worried that someone's trying to start a war.
I'm not worried about it. I'm certain of it. The only problem is, I just don't know who exactly. And worse, Clifford doesn't know who.
Clifford, that's his supercomputer.
It's a neural network of supercomputers. Clifford is a problem-solving facility. Say hello, Clifford.
You're embarrassing me, Avon. I'm blushing.
Give Clifford data and no more problem. Clifford was onto something, but now the data is gone.
Gone?
It has to be the Russians. Or the North Koreans. Or the Iranians. Or the Chinese using a proxy agent. The fact is, if we cannot figure out who is behind these data breaches, then Clifford is useless.
If we can get paid, of course we can help.
There are three data thefts I need you to unbreach, re-breach, broach. I'm a natural communicator.
Yeah, you're getting off topic.
No, this is the topic. How I've been treated. How I've been mistreated. It's an American tragedy. Kill the clever genius so that numbskulls could take cheap bribes. Yeah, I'll pay. I'll pay whatever it takes.
We'll need serious cash. Six figures, minimum.
No problem. My share price is through the roof. Look, three problems. Three easy enough solutions.
Could you stop talking like you're giving a keynote speech, please?
Do I do that?
Yes!
Three data thefts. 250 trillion data points in enemy hands. Three simple solutions. One. Data courier. Murdered on the streets of Los Santos. Bodies at the morgue.
The morgue. You'll have to steal an ambulance to get in there.
Old-fashioned. Analog. I love it. Retro. Problem two. Four of these vans are beaming vast amounts of previously secure military data. You'll need cars to track them down. I have a sort of friend who has some cars you can borrow here.
Okay, that sounds easy enough. What's the third?
The big new server farm in Palomino has been compromised. I'm certain of it. No one believed me, and I have no idea how to prove it. But if someone could get inside...
Just give me a minute. I know these stealth helicopters. These things. Huh? Avon, these all do seem a bit random.
Of course they seem random, because you are not a supercomputer. Clifford will solve it for us. Just give us more data about the data so we can data it.
All right, well, get to work and good luck.
Pleasure to meet you. You look nice in that shirt, Avon. I like your hair.
Thank you. Progkillclifford.exe.
exactly the kind of guy I'd like to rob, and I'm working for him. I'm paying so much, it's like we robbed him. You got it? All right. Now bring it back to the facility in one piece, and we'll call it a job well done. Getting that, thing for the, job. Hey, you ever want to outsource that kind of work? There's always people who can get us things for a price. Yeah. Something to think about if your time is precious.
We are now implementing a...
Three- to recover the data. Team 2 goes after the dead agent's transport chopper.
An agency courier was murdered on the streets of Los Santos. This is probably a setup, but there's still a chance we can get a hold of his package of data. Keep going.
As discussed, you'll need the ambulance and paramedic equipment you sourced to gain access to the coroner's office. Davon, the agent was carrying the data, correct? Where do you have it?
Yeah, standard procedure. He was carrying rectally.
You swallow memory sticks?
Sometimes. Sometimes they go the other way. All roads lead to, you know, paradise. The rectum. Sadly, it's the most secure thing we've got right now.
Unless you get killed.
Yeah, well, it's obviously a setup. Has to be. Anything else is statistically impossible.
It can be stated with a high degree of statistical certainty that it is by no means statistically impossible.
Clifford, what did I tell you? Pause program. Just get the data, okay?
Sorry, Dad.
Chopper has arrived! Finish up in there and give to the evac point! like there are people waiting outside. Watch out! Chopper team, find the landing location and regroup with the paramedics.
Piece of garbage!
So yeah, I know what you're thinking. This Avon guy is a dick, but you know what? Most of the time, bosses are dicks, and you suck it up because they're the ones who pay. Let's do the work, get paid, and then go back to pulling real scores where we're all the bosses. Even though I'm the one who tells you what to do, but yeah.
I sent you. This friend of Avon's has the cars we need.
And he won't mind us borrowing them. Now, taking out his security team? Well, he's making that sacrifice for the greater good.
Technically, his security goons are making the sacrifice, but, you know, anywho, they're bad people, so...
These cars are Deluxos, and there's four of them. Gullwing doors, solid steel body panels, iconic 80s American design, perfect for our designs after a few modifications.
They're in his locked garage. Deal with the security first, then get a hold of him.
Thank you.
everywhere, and someone's getting paid for it. Nothing is for free, people. We are the product.
What brings you in today? Any problems? You bring her back to me.
We got the set. underpay. Drive through Steve.
next episode of Dude Eat Dog this weekend.
So, we're being paid by some Silicon Valley charlatan to steal data off the government to prevent a war. Because, hey, we're good at stealing. That's the modern economy, and there's not much any of us can do about it, okay? We've recovered most of the data. Once we've got it all, the AI Clifford will figure out what to do, and we'll all collect our checks and go home and feel a little empty. I cannot wait.
Soldiers, you've got a limited access pass to Fort Zancudo. Get over there, quick, quick! Are we the data breach, or are we stopping the data breach? Whatever we are, we're getting paid. Let's get this thing going. stealth chopper for our investigation of the new server farm. We're gonna need its flight path. The data's stored on the air traffic control servers up on the top floor of the control tower. First step, get on the base. Then make your way up to the tower and download the flight path onto your phone.
Come on, bitch!
description, but at the end of the day, money is money, and Avon's got a lot of it. You can't get down to the server farm through the main doors. Go around the side of the facility to find the entrance.
Now use the ladder to
get to the roof. Your chopper's still there.
I could use some cover!
Avon called. He wants us to come back to the facility so he can show us something, you know. Clifford's gone through the data we recovered and found something, apparently. We just need to do one last thing, and the money is ours. We're so close to that payday, I can taste it. Anyway, round up the crew if you like, and meet us in planning when you're ready. Okay, hood off now. See? I told you they come back.
Why do you do that?
Because it makes me feel tingly inside. It's enjoyable.
Yeah. So, Clifford and I analyzed the data. I mean, Clifford analyzed the data, and I analyzed Clifford. Let me give you an example of my sort of thinking.
Could you stop it with the keynote thing?
Sorry. Can I make a call here?
Hello?
I'm calling you from a top-secret former government facility.
We told you to return to civilian life, Avon.
It was all a setup, shortstop.
Shortstop?
I always wanted to call someone that. Listen, you're going to get us all killed. It's as clear as the very natural-looking hair on my head.
What are you talking about?
They're not plugs. Don't you see that the fact that they told you to fire me proves beyond all reasonable doubt that you were wrong and this is a conspiracy? Let me give you an analogy.
Why are you talking like that? It really annoyed people when you were working on site.
I'm a visionary. I see things.
Listen, I'm running late to a departmental potluck, so...
Fuck your potluck! This is about stopping a fucking war!
Crypto.
Everything's fine. I know these people. Oh, I'm supposed to be at a potluck.
Who were they? What the hell is going on?
These nice people saved us. Now, we don't know each other, by the way, me and them. If you think you know me, you don't. Who do you work for?
Can I get this place on lockdown right now? Come on, you imbeciles! No, there is no potluck. I don't give a shit about your banana cream pudding.
Maybe next time you'll listen to me.
What's this cretin doing here?
Saving your life once again, but for the covert operation I financed, you'd all be dead and the country would be in the hands of, well, who exactly? That's the problem. This place has more leaks than a thing you dry salad in. But who and why? Can I log on to Clifford here?
Sure.
It's Russians. We know it's Russians. This attack is one of their signature moves.
That's the whole point, Mrs. Rackman. It's meant to look like Russians. We think it's not Russians because that would be too easy. Now, Clifford says that there's a 99% probability it is some Russians.
Not Iran?
Iran, no. Clifford says it's this man. Codename Bogdan, surname unknown. Russian agitator, hitman, and war mongerer.
I'm not buying any of it.
Well, someone just tried to kill you, and the data footprint tracks back to him. Look at the graphics.
Okay.
Can we get some people on this right away? Where's that buffoon?
Which buffoon?
The one who caused the assault by the museum. Can I get some support here?
Let's get out of here. Thank you. Bye, both of you. A congressional medal. Big party at the Capitol. It's been an honor to serve.
Oh, go fuck yourself. No, not you.
Clowns. Public sector clowns. The cloud, the crowd, hell, the cleaners could solve this problem. With Clifford, there is no problem now. Thank you very much. I'll be in touch. Thankless work this. Where's my assistant? I'm supposed to be giving a speech somewhere.